I thought it's game on, to be honest. Massive credit has to go to our bowlers for implementing and keeping the game plan for as long as possible. We knew we had to try and get time out this game with 2 days to go. It was going to be a tough feat for us, but going into lunch with them 8 down, I really thought that we've given ourselves the best opportunity here. Yeah, I think that's why it's as disappointing as it is sitting here after things capitulated towards the end of today. Those runs after 300 are always going to be quite vital, especially with the conditions deteriorating on the wicket. Definitely proved to be, not saying that the runs after 300 didn't get close, but it's definitely maybe a little psychological kind of figure that you always think of in cricket. I think it's more on-field, to be honest with you. Small things that could have changed the results in the test. Small things, but they impacted the test in quite a big way. Various drop catches, our non-negotiable no ball issues that we had throughout the test. That would have definitely made life a lot easier as a captain. I think it would have made life a lot easier as a team, as a squad as well. But saying that, we need to just take it on the chin. We need to crack on from now on, and we've got to be a little bit more ruthless with regards to our disciplines. In Test cricket particularly, you've got to make your own luck. I don't think we've been very kind on ourselves throughout the last 4 days with regards to that. And obviously, like, the distances are always going to go against you the way that it's happened. I think it's a combination of everything. The quality of batters are still there, I can tell you that. But that's Test cricket and the pressures of the game, I guess, that you always have to face. It's a big loss for everything, to be honest. It's a big loss for the Proteas, big loss for Test cricket. He's a vitally important bowler within our attack. He adds a different dynamic to our bowling attack. He adds an aggression factor, which is quite important in Test cricket to get those breakthroughs. He's been a phenomenal strength within our bowling attack for the last 3 years in all formats. To lose him is a big, big loss. But saying that, it's an opportunity for someone else to come in and maybe start a career. Maybe it's just for one game. It's just another opportunity for someone else to come in, but it is a loss for us. It's been a very good week. Quite enjoyable. It definitely could have been a lot easier. Especially the start of the test could have been a lot easier on myself, just with a few things going our way as a team. But so be it. I guess these are the punches that you have to take, and you just got to get up tomorrow morning with a smile on your face, and not forget that in 4 days' time we start again.